It's a common sight. Girls lacing up their skates to hit the ice and play hockey. Most don't know there was a time when many girls weren't allowed to play hockey, soccer, or baseball. Over the last half century, much has changed for women in sport in Canada. Canadian women athletes are victorious on the elite international stage. Girls are signing up for more sports in larger numbers. And yes, they play hockey.
When I started watching the national team in 1990, there was 10,000 girls and women playing, and now there's close to 100,000 girls and women playing in this country. I grew up wanting to play for the Edmonton Oilers and played in the NHL. That's all I knew when I was a little girl, and no one told me differently. It was, you know, wonderful and pure. It was also, at times, very difficult. I probably experienced every form of sort of verbal, emotional abuse that's out there that you could go through as a young girl. I think it's very different today for young girls playing hockey. I think everything is a little better for women in sport. I think women in sport has a long way to go.
Women are just as powerful, we're just as strong. We're just as good. We're gonna do it in a different way than a man would. It's realizing those differences and embracing those instead of realizing that there are differences and it makes you a weaker sex.
We've gone from a point where women only were encouraged to do, say, gymnastics or do skating or do something with grace and style, and now we're including the idea of women doing boxing in the Olympics. Like, ooh, look at how far we've come, right? Which is good, but now we can do even more.